One of the most interesting things that's happened to me is that almost at the end of my formal academic career, Ray Lister and I were awarded a National Teaching Fellowship. And over the last year, we've been to a number of workshops with the other teaching fellows who come from all over Australia and from many different disciplines. And I've learned more about teaching from them over the last year than I have over 40 years of being an academic.